So guys, for the first method, you want to head over to search and type in troubleshoot settings. Click on it. Once you're on this, we're going to click on other troubleshooters. And then you want to run the network and internet troubleshooter. Click on run right here and then see if this fixes your problem. Now for the second method, we're going to head over to search and type in device manager. Click on it. Now once you're on this, we're going to expand network adapters and then you want to find your network adapter. This one's mine right here. You want to right click on it and then click on update driver. And then click on search automatically for drivers. Now, if the best driver has already been installed, then you want to go back and click on browse my computer for drivers. And then click on every pick from a list. Then you want to try to install everything that will come up here. Click on next and install it. And then see if that fixes your problem. Now, for the third method, if that's still not working, you want to type in your network adapter into any web browser. And then you want to head over to the manufacturer's website. Then you want to scroll down and then find your specific download. So this one's mine right here. And then just download this and install it. Now once that's been downloaded and installed to your computer, you want to restart your computer and then I promise you'll be fixed.